Did you know that the Boeing 747 does not have any cockpit sliding windows as many other airplanes have? So in case pilots want to get some fresh air into the cockpit during turnaround, they have to open the emergency escape hatch, which is located in the cockpit ceiling. It's absolutely safe to open it on ground, but make sure it's properly closed before commencing takeoff. Now you know, hit the like button and follow for more aviation facts every day.